Hi, my name is Yogesh Joshi, and today we are at WiFi Channel Leadership Summit and Awards being organized by DG Analysis Media. And we have with us Mr. Mahender Lalwani. You are the managing director for an interesting company, an old-timer in the ICT channel industry, and the company name is TelExcell Information Systems. Welcome, Mr. Lalwani.
Yeah, thank you for inviting me for this event.
So, Mr. Lalwani, can you tell us a little bit about what TelExcell is doing these days?
TelExcell is predominantly nowadays focusing on the wireless.
Okay.
There is huge opportunity in India for wireless service and monetizing on the wireless.
Okay.
There are a lot of add-on features by which you can monetize Wi-Fi. Mm-hmm. Partners are looking for solution where they can not only deploy Wi-Fi, but add on marketing through Wi-Fi, then EDM through Wi-Fi, analytics through Wi-Fi.
Okay.
All those things.
I see.
Yeah.
Wonderful. Can you talk a little bit about some of the projects which are currently hot in the Wi-Fi segment, especially in India market?
Yeah, the hottest is now the BBNL Panchayat Raj Wi-Fi, which is going to be more than 1 million access points across the country.
Okay.
Yeah, and that's a huge opportunity.
Okay. So, Mr. Lalwani, since we are today at an event which is, been organized especially for this channel partner community, SI community, which we believe will play a big role in terms of, proliferating the growth of Wi-Fi in India. So, what's your take on it? How do you take this segment as a, enabler for this particular technology in India?
I think the biggest initiative one we need to take is to enable the channel to provide a complete wireless solution.
Okay.
Not just the access points, the controller, the monetizing platform.
Mm-hmm.
That means they need training. So
okay.
The initiative which government or any body can take is train the channel partners to offer a complete package of solutions per segment.
Okay.
It can be hospitality segment, it can be healthcare, it can be rural Wi-Fi.
Mm-hmm.
It can be, coffee shops, Wi-Fi in schools, passive Wi-Fi, something like that.
I see. So, what is required, sir, to, ensure that this ecosystem aligns with, the objectives which the government is also setting up through, BBNL project or BharatNet project, which is currently, taking a huge shape in terms of connecting the rural part of India. So, what is the model which you believe will work in considering the channel partner ecosystem into the picture?
I think channel partners can take the initiative of working with these large companies like TCIL, ITI, MTNL, BL, and take offload, in terms of installation, commissioning, and maintaining the Wi-Fi system. Because as per the geographical location, partners should get into the integration part instead of the supply part, because supply is going to be large investment. Integration, whereas they can take a district, they can take the state, something like that, and take care of the deployment.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, and manage the network.
Okay.
So wherein their investment is low, but they have a regular ROI.
Okay. So, Mr. Lalwani, can you tell us a little bit about the company's roadmap for the next 2 to 3 years or 5 years down the line from here?
I think predominantly it'll be Wi-Fi, and now. Okay. Next would be in small cell integration with Wi-Fi.
Okay.
So that both Wi-Fi and 5G work in same ecosystem. So I think it will become seamless, Wi-Fi and 5G.
Okay.
Yeah, so that is where we want to upgrade ourselves and get trained.
Wonderful. Yeah. All the best, sir. All the best to you and your company, and we wish you the best.